Rod, I'm going to get you a video of little King here having some fun at the water. It's been nice, hot lately. We actually got a little bit of a break. Got some rain and the temperatures broke a little bit, but water's obviously nice and warm. So we've been doing a lot of water introduction. I told you, the beginning, what King was a little bit timid about the water. He wasn't real sure about it. But now we got, he's got a big leap into the water. He's got a nice natural stroke. There's no puppy slapping. Gotta get his. I'm using those rubber docking for the first time. It's a little bit different for him. A bit trickier to get a hold of. Atta boy! Stick with it. There you go. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. So I definitely see a dog who's growing up. That's the thing that I see is, he's still got a lot of puppy. There's a lot of puppy here, and I see a lot of puppy behavior, in a lot of day-to-day stuff. He's very playful. He's very puppyish. And it's gonna be like that. You've had labs. You know what it's like for the first 2 years, right? But I see a dog who's getting more confident, who's gaining, getting more capable physically as well as mentally. I see a dog who has got a lot of determination. Like right there, that first one. He struggled to pick up the duck because it was the docking, the first time I've used a docking in the water with him, but he stuck with it. But then the intelligence, I told you I feel like he's an intelligent dog. On the second rep here, bam, he picks it up straight away. That's been very typical of King. When I give him something, he generally like once I show it to him, he's like, I got it. He tends to pick things up very quickly. Now, this is a relatively difficult mark because I threw that in the vegetation and there's a lump of junk right over there. But he makes a nice job, picks it straight up and heads over to me. So, I really like what I see out of King. Just like every blackjack dog, they're all good. I mean, to get a dud from blackjack would be just unheard of. Right here, bud. Right here. Good boy. Good. Right here. Hey. We're still working on some of the mechanics, working on getting force fetch so we have a better delivery to hand, get that polished up so he comes in nicely. We need to work on some of those, fundamentals more. It's not done. It's not even, in my mind, he's got quite a bit to do there. But like all the pieces, the big important parts of, get after it, go get the bird, drive to go time after time after time, good energy level. Look at the tail. The tail's up. He's having fun. He feels good. He likes what we're doing here. I also think he's going to be physically size-wise, he's going to be what I would call a medium-sized male. I think he's going to be in that 65 range. He's not going to be huge. He's not going to be an 80 pounder. He's not going to be a 50 pounder either. So I like what I see out of King. We'll give him one more here while I'm chit-chatting. But I really like what I see. I think he's really maturing, and it's I tell you, it's so much fun when I get to see a dog go from, a little baby puppy that doesn't know anything to, he's out here swimming, picking up ducks. We can shoot gun right over the top of his head now. He's growing up. He's still got some polishing to do. We still got some mechanics to get tuned up that aren't where I want it. But all in all, I mean, I like what I see out of King. He's a great dog to have around. Temperament wise, you couldn't ask for better. I mean, he's just a happy dog. He's always great and easy to get along with, gets along with all the other dogs. Next time I'll shoot you a video, show you where we're at on kind of some of the more nuts and bolts, some of the boring stuff, if you will. But I wanted to show you King likes the water, and he's growing up. He's looking good.